I've had LightScalpel for almost 4 years. Name is Milton Geivelis. I'm a periodontist, diplomate of the American Board of Periodontology. Also have a master's in immunology. I lecture in periodontics, implants, periodontal surgery, and for the last 5 or 6 years on all different types of tether oral tissues. Doing those procedures, especially with the laser that makes it easier, that makes it faster, it makes it almost bleeding free. The psychological reward of helping all these patients from babies to adults has been immense and the most psychologically rewarding thing I've ever done in my practice. Before I knew about LightScalpel, I started with the diode laser, actually the 1064. When I went to my first course on tether oral tissues with Martin Kaplan, I found out about LightScalpel. And again, after I started using it and spending time with other professionals that have used it for a lot longer than I have, I've been very successful. Training is more important than what you're using. So when you think you got enough training, you need more training. One of the things that LightScalpel does is gives the opportunity for as much training as you wish to have. Some of the other laser companies, they don't have as much training available or opportunities. I had an issue with my laser after a few months that I got it, and they took it, they gave me a loaner immediately, so that I wouldn't have to stay without the laser. They tested it and they found out that it was not that. It was actually our electrical connection in the office that was the problem. But they kept it for a few days. They did thousands of tests on it until we figured out that actually the problem was ours. And that's about it. I haven't had a problem since, and if I ever need anything, they're always available.